Hi friends, here are some of the tips for glowing face in summer. In summer, your face will look dull and dry. Apart from using creams and lotions, you can follow these tips for a glowing skin in summer. Most of the soaps contain high alcohol contents by which your skin may lose moisture and becomes dry. To avoid this, choose the moisturizing cleansers and also apply glycerin-based moisturizer before washing your face. Some people take 4 to 5 times showers a day due to high temperature. By this also the skin becomes dry. Limit your showers and apply moisturizing cream after every shower. In summer, the dead skin cells of the skin must be removed twice a week. Use natural scrub to remove the dead skin cells. If the skin is more dry, use papaya, pumpkin or pineapple based scrubs. Avoid the strong moisturizers near the eyes as the skin below the eyes is more sensitive. So friends, these are the tips for a natural glowing skin in summer. Follow these tips to keep your face glowing. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe for more videos.